I can't. This wasn't supposed to happen for another hour. So high. Cheers.
You must have a whole bunch of questions after our last conversation with Nahida. Paimo was ready to ask her a million more questions, but didn't want to seem too pushy. Like, about these Descenders. So, does that just mean people like you who come traveling to Teyvat from someplace else? And as for your sister, so many questions. Let's go find Nahida and see what else we can find out.
Okay, I'll do that later, but... Go away, Paimon.
Give me my mail! I have no idea what I'm doing. I've never done this before. I've never done this before?
Okay. I want this. And then we have Hatsune Miku, so yay. And this is not the day I get Ito. Okay. I will introduce myself later. Oh my god. I'm gonna test run real quick. I'm gonna look like. Okay. You know, 207 pulls. Oh my god. That looks weird. Oh no. And this is my goal. But I don't know what I'm gonna do after. I'm at 79 pity. I've been saving for 4 months. And yeah, that's basically it. This is my goal. And because I'm at 79, he better be here. And I don't have guaranteed. My last 5-star was Xiao. Because I have 7, I want to just wish. Like, now. Like, I want to do singles. Does that make sense? But I feel like 10 pulls will be less scary, so... Oh my god! Oh my god, I literally... It was right! I'm happy, because... I didn't have catching. But, I'm really surprised, because I predicted this! I don't have her, so I'm happy about that. But I'm also so sad. I'm gonna do singles because this is triggering me. Back to 10 pulls. That's 8 pity? I got Hatsune Miku. Aren't you like a grandma? Ew, I don't like that. I'm sorry. I don't like how her hair is just flowing. I don't like that. the whole gravity thing is just not working for me. I don't mean to be rude or anything, but I just don't like that. Maybe it'll grow in me. I don't know. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so rich. Okay. Yes. Oh my god, I'm so glad I'm not getting in phase. 38 pity. This is not your time. This is not your time. Oh my god, I'm so rich. I'm so... Okay, 40. Yep. No. I think I already have that. I don't have any constellations of Goro, so I'll take those too. I'll take it. I'll take it. It's so good. I'll take it, Goro. Thank you. Oh my god, I finally have C1 at least. Oh my god. 68. Yay! Oh wait, I forgot I do have guarantee. He's so pretty. Thank you. I got the mecha boy. He's so beautiful. Come back here. That was 68? That's not too bad. Love his VA, love him. Also, I'm so rich. This was the goal and I reached it. And also I have catching, like what? But the weapon banner is so bad. It's so bad. And I think I have like 12 pity on here. This is gonna be a really dumb decision. But I feel like it's not that bad of a decision. Because I have this. But I don't know what to do. Because weapon banner. Weapon banner. It's bad. But at best, I'll get C1. And that doesn't sound appetizing to me. But his weapon does. I only have 130 pulls, but if I end up getting this, I won't be too mad because I can still probably use it on my Chongyun, but I might be able to use it at least on my Chongyun because I don't have any other Claymore users built, but I think it would be good for my Chongyun if I did want Chongyun to use it. So, with that conclusion, I think I'm gonna pull on weapon banner. And I have pity on weapon banner. And this was kind of my plan anyway. But I also was kind of planning that I wouldn't lose the 50-50, which is a really stupid plan. But this is that nothing looks bad on here. I don't know what the hell this is. I feel like I could use everything. So therefore, this is such a bad decision. This is so messed up. But you know what? I don't like you. You're not good, I don't think. Actually, I think you're good for Goro. But my Goro isn't built. Who do you think I am? Okay, single pull. Oh, hey! Nice! What is this gun attacking me? What the hell is this? What is this? I just have to see what this is now. Okay, you know what? Pull character. Let's go. What is this? Okay, that's not bad. And that was my goal. I'm a Chongyun main. I finally got the- Thank you. I got C6, finally. You are so pretty. Finally, I love you. I'm so happy. Yeah. His boyfriend's sword, okay. Oh my god! More Chongyun? Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm so rich. This is not a flex, but... Will I win? At life? I won at life!
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the bandango?
Goro.
I wanna die.
Are you serious? Taking another photo. My goal was this. And I got this. And that. What? I'm so confused. That was so early. I'm so confused. Oh my god. And I got Ka-ching, the only- actually, I'm missing Tignori. I don't know what to do now. C1? Or should I save for Raiden? I'm so confused. Oh. Oh my god, he's so pretty. No, this is not his treatment. Yes, this is what he deserves. Oh, this is a new weapon. Oh my god. Thank you, Mihoyo. Blessing me yet again. Look at him. He's so beautiful. I see, oh my god, and I got Ka-ching, I forgot about that. Hi, hello precious. Go away though, move out, go away. My unbuilt Scaramouche, right here. Or Mecha Boy, either one really works. I call them both. Oh my god, look at how beautiful he is. Oh my god, he's so beautiful. He's so beautiful. Look at his eyes. I love your hair. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Look at him with his weapon, and he's so cute and stuff. Like, look at his little shorts. Why are your knees down there? You have some long legs, sir. Oh my god! Whoa! Legs are not supposed. Sir, you have some really long legs. Well, actually, his legs start right here. Oh my god! Your legs are so long.
Relax.
Don't growl at me, sir. Sir? Oh, yes. Oh my god, this is my favorite part. I love you. Okay, go back to this boat. Wait, talent effect. Mora expended when ascending bows and catalysts. That is such a good talent for me. Oh my god, thank you. Oh my god, I'm winning at life. Thank you. I won. I feel so guilty. I have this in my pocket. Hey, so it was fun having ya, but get out of the way.
Are you sure it has to be me? Fine. Let's get this over with.
Yeah, I'm sure. You're gonna be ungrateful? Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so silly. I do have Inazuma. I know you hate your mom, but you know what? It's the best I can do right now. It really is. Okay, so I've decided that I'm probably going to save for Raiden, because that just seems like the smartest idea for me right now, because that was my plan, and she's coming in 20 days, so I think I can do that. But I figured I would like leave with some standard wishes. It has been a good, like, 2 years, even though I only started playing the game, like, a year ago. Well, a little bit more than a year ago. But it's been fun. It's been real nice. And yeah, I probably won't film getting Raiden if I do get her, though, because this was the real goal. Like, this is what I was saving for. I didn't expect to have any wishes for Raiden. So, but thank you. I'm gonna go enjoy my C6 drawing. Cause that was the real win. That was the real win there. But yeah. Bye.